When you make workwear, you go out of your way to make sure a guy like Andre is happy with his shirt. You only make the best pants for a guy who carries a nail gun for a living. And when a bloke like this asks for reinforced knee pads, he gets them. So when it comes to workwear, we know that they would never accept bad workmanship. They demand their clothes to be tough and look good. They wouldn't wear anything less. Who are we to argue?